UC Berkeley responded to the violent incident on its campus caught on video on Tuesday, stating that the school affirming its commitment to freedom of expression. UC Berkeley responded to Tuesday's violent incident, in which an individual physically assaulted a conservative activist who had been assisting the school's Turning Point USA, PUSA, chapter with recruitment. A university spokesperson said in a statement on Friday that the school's police department, which recently released a photo of the assailant, has identified a potential suspect, and that the school does not believe the assailant is a UC Berkeley student. See the school's statement below. Responding quickly to information provided by members of the UC Berkeley campus community, the University of California Police Department, UCPD, has identified a potential suspect in the violent crime that occurred on February 19, 2019 on the Sproul Plaza, UCPD case number 1900455. Based on current information available to the department, the suspect is not a student at, or affiliate of the university. This is still an active investigation, and to support its efforts to apprehend the suspect, UCPD is encouraging anyone with information regarding this case to contact the UCPD Criminal Investigations Unit at 510-642-0472 during business hours, except holidays, and 510-642-6760 at all other times. The university has also confirmed that the victim is not a student at, or affiliate of the university, and had joined members of a student group as a member of an advocacy training program. The fact that the victim was not a campus affiliate has no bearing on this case. He had every right to be on campus, and every right to express his point of view, said campus spokesperson, Dan Mogiloff. UC Berkeley's commitment to freedom of expression and perspective is unwavering, as is its intolerance for violence and harassment. On Thursday, the school's chancellor, Carol Christ, sent a message to the entire campus community, stating, "Let there be no mistake, we strongly condemn violence and harassment of any sort, for any reason. That sort of behavior is intolerable and has no place here. Our commitment to freedom of expression and belief is unwavering," added the chancellor. On Wednesday, an employee at UC Berkeley celebrated the conservative activist being punched on campus in a tweet. A university spokesperson said that while the school has no legal ability to control or sanction what employees do during their free time, it should be absolutely clear that any expression of approval and support for violence stands in complete and total opposition to the values of the university.